tell them your name, or they don't. They won't.
They won't know who I am.
Yeah.
I'm Niki. Hi guys. This is Zack.
I tried to be Niki, but she already took it.
Zack.
So I'm just gonna be Zack.
Shimmy shimmy yeah, shimmy yeah, shimmy yeah. Drink. Fa la la la. Drink. Fa la la la.
When have you? Do you like Spirit Halloween?
This is my 8th time in one, but Spirit Halloween brought us out here to show some of the best costumes in the store. They're paying us $10 million. No, I don't
They're
get to keep it.
They're actually only paying me because I'm not giving them anything.
Money, money, money. Must be funny in the rich man's world.
That's disrespectful.
We could go as PB and Dre.
This is fun because it symbolizes friendship. Hey, we go to bed. We go well together like peanut butter and jelly.
Yes.
And her hair looks like jelly. My back looks like peanut butter.
Whoa.
It's a condition.
Whoa, okay. I'm sorry to bring it up. We could also go as avocado and toast.
Isn't that fun? Because we're in California and white girls love this. And you're white, I think.
I'm white.
So this is the one I was gonna wear this year. But Niki said that too many people might try to hug me for a little too long, if you know what I mean.
I would be a little jealous.
Exactly. Have you ever worn anything this sweet?
Yeah, I was a fairy once.
Okay,
you
good.
You wanna see me as a fairy?
You should be this, because I know you got the devil inside you.
Yeah,
Here's
I'm scared
what,
of that,
this
actually.
Is what I think you have a fake persona of being sweet, because everything that you like is super scary and super dark. A little tip, if you've never been to Spirit Halloween, do not touch the mannequin's breasts. They don't feel like real ones. Too hard. So this hurts to look at. This is terrifying.
That reminds me of Jared. I think Jared should
wear it. Yeah, I've met Jared. Of course I've met Jared.
The one who took you away from me.
Jared would wear this. This reminds me of something my uncle used to make me wear at too high of an age. He'd say, here's $5, don't tell your parents.
And so. Then he would lock him in the basement.
No. I was chained, I wasn't locked.
Oh, well, damn. Look at the prop they have for it. Why are so many of these sold?
I think it's a kink thing. I don't know how
That's
friendly.
Crazy. Let's go the other way.
This is great if you're looking to attract children.
This is also great if you have three other friends, which we don't, clearly.
I do, but clearly. I don't bring them around you because you're not
I'm
good
scary.
With people.
Yeah. This is his weapon to fight me.
And I just want to say this. Yes, I'm going to beat her with this, but I won't do this. I don't want to do this to all women. This is just a specific girl who happens to be a woman. Like, I don't hate all people with estrogen. I'm gonna like, let you take the lead. I get embarrassed about doing stuff in public. Like, people are looking at me. So as a child, I had a big affinity for Pokemon. Charmander was my boy of choice.
Okay.
What's your favorite scary movie?
Talk to me.
If you had to marry one horror person, who
Ghostface.
Would
it
be? That's
like,
who you're most attracted to?
Yeah.
What YouTuber are you most attracted to?
Let's continue, guys.